their help now from when they can do it.
The time for minor skirmishes is over. We now prepare for war. The villain Longshanks is poised to cross the river Forth and threaten the town of Stirling with a force of men-at-arms, heavy cavalry, and a multitude of archers.
I love the fact that most of them there are spearmen.
Army marches southward to establish our own base and attack the English before they can ready their troops.
Objective: defeat the English army and destroy their main tower. Scenario begins in a similar way to random map games. After you play the scenario, you should know all you need to play a random map game. Keep exploring.
The time has come to take the offensive. The English have a fort near the town of Stirling. If we can defeat the English here, they may think twice about their invasion of Scotland. Yeah. To win, destroy the English tower to the west. Before we attack the English to the west, we need to build up our forces. Have your villagers start gathering food and keep making villagers at your town center until you have 10. The more villagers you have, the faster your resources will come in.
I've had that do a premature count.
You can gain more food by building fishing ships. To create fishing ships, have your villagers build a dock in the water to the south.
Cart. Earl of Fiediga, Kia.
Build me a dock.
Rob Wigya.
Scout cavalry are poor fighters, but they can see a great distance. You can use your scout cavalry to explore the rest of the map and find the English. Kia. You can specify a location for new units to gather by selecting a gather point. For villagers, click the town center and click the set gather point button.
Kid.
Now, click the dock
Iskara
and build a fishing ship.
Kia. Tau Bunid.
Earl of Fiediga.
And there's Snapper right there. So if I get him to farm, create the Snapper. Already, I'll help.
Erlov.
You build me another house.
Rob, would you?
Use your villagers to build a mill near your forage bushes.
Because that's already building.
Forgera? Forgera?
The fish. Click a fishing ship and right click on a leaping fish. The fishing ship will collect fish and automatically return them to the dock. Fishing ships are also useful for exploring. You found some sheep. Sheep are a good source of food, so send them back to your town center and assign a villager to gather food from them. Build the barracks and 5 militia to defend your villagers and explore the map.
Okay, we've got stone as well. It's not necessarily needed yet. Not a bad idea.
Villagers can also build farms. Yeah. Build 4 farms near your mill when your forage bushes are depleted. Each farm needs only 1 villager working on it.
Rob Wigger. Bit there, bit there.
That's just there for measure.
The hill with the dead tree protects the only access to your town. It would be a good idea to build a watchtower on this hill once you advance to the feudal age.
Good to have a watchtower and a wall put in. It's happening to be some stone near the gold, but no.
Cat.
Now, if I remember rightly, it's to the west, so that's essentially over here.
Kia. Rob Wigger.
Little bit of fish.
You're close to an English base. You better not knock down this wall until you've got an army of about 12 soldiers.
I could speed up a lot of the processes by using cheats, but I don't necessarily need to do that.
To. Boonage. Kia. Fierdiger.
I can go there, but I haven't built anything else yet, so I'll just work on gathering at this point. Remember, I think there's nothing that way. There's probably nothing that way either.
Erlo. Kia, Fjordge.
Okay. You pack up your tools and Bonnet. Help her cut up a tree. Got a whole heap of food coming in.
Kid.
Kia, Fjordge, Kjart.
What I want you to do is build me how many wood? 175 power. Okay, here we go. Right.
Rob Wigger.
Okay, so it's pretty much what's
Erlo.
Going on.
Erlo.
Right.
Bonnet.
I want you to bring that cat up to there. Let's go to bed up there and see what he brings up. I love the fact you can actually get ready to reseed farms.
Kid.
Oh, your barracks. Right.
Fjordge.
How much wood's left? Okay, that's not too bad. Ah, what I want is to keep my people in my barracks inside the barracks currently, except for a few of them. So what I'll do, I'll get four set up outside.
Erlov.
Okay.
To.
One.
Erlov. Bit fear. Margaret. Bit fear.
Three.
Kid. To.
Over here. Right. Feudal age. Not enough food. I wanted to try and build as many as I possibly can. They're already starting.
The English are coming to attack. to protect your villagers, you can use the town bell to garrison them in your town center. Click your town center, then click town bell. Once you've gathered 500 food, advance to the feudal age at your town center. If you're low on food, build some additional farms. Good! You defeated the English assault. If you have villagers in your town center, ring the town bell again to send them back to work.
To bid fear. To kid? Bid fear. Erlov. To. Erlov. To. Vargre. Vargre. Bid fear.
Don't forget. Keep exploring the map.
That's what I was doing, son.
Kia?
Okay.
Erlov. Bonid.
Get on that same tree. Get as many Vargre. Trees as possible.
Now that you've reached the feudal age, concentrate on making some soldiers to fight the enemy. You will need at least 12. Remember, you can upgrade your militia to men-at-arms at the barracks. You should always upgrade soldiers when you can afford it. Remember to upgrade your weapons and arms at the blacksmith. You do have a blacksmith, don't you? Now you have a large enough force to attack the English base. Charge! Keep your villagers working just in case you suffer casualties and need to make more troops.
What I want is you to come in here. The thing I'm trying to get away with not having to do anything. That's the only objective that I have, but I want to keep getting everything set up.
Forgere, cart, rob with you.
Hello.
Build a. No, actually. You can build a blacksmith
Rob
at the
Wigan.
Back here.
Kid, Erlov Fiediga.
You can build a house.
Rob Wigan.
Now you can build some more different ships, but nothing is seaworthy, so there's just a waste of resources.
Rob Wigger.
Kia, Fiediger.
Trying to research things is definitely really weird. Double bit axe. Gold mining, because there is no stone. Town watch, not enough food. That costs food. That costs food. So, someone line of sight of all buildings. We don't need that.
Kid, Fiediger.
Build me a farm.
Rob Wigger.
Kia.
Build me a farm. Rob Wigger.
Erlov. Nienega.
Build me a watchtower.
Kia.
So much food costs. Tracking. Because we'll need that for when we enter the enemy base. No matter which way we're gonna go, we're gonna end up getting hit. This way is around the water's edge, so I don't think they'll be ready for that attack there. What else do I want? I want men at arms. That's next on the list. Archers, cavalry, no infantry. I want infantry. 100 food. I'm not quite there yet.
Good! Your watchtower will fire on enemy units and help protect your town.
See, that's cavalry, that's just cavalry. And that's most others which we don't have. We need 75 food for that. We need another one on food.
Rabuga.
Oh, they'll last a while. I don't think
Kia.
They'll need food. Not yet, I don't think. I've got men at arms and I want some spearmen. I think will be a good idea. I don't need fletching, so
kid. To Erlov. To
get them up. Get them all to converge. Is done all I need to destroy the tower to the west. I get horse collar.
Erlov.
Yeah. Oh, the fact that that's a solid block line until it gets about there and then it keeps going. That means they're gonna get food faster. And also work more efficiently as well, so it's probably needed in most games. There's five people can fit inside your watchtower to start with. Okay, healer. That's why wood's going so. Food's going so slow. You go here. You go here. You go here. And I get another. Oh. One I love the fact that they'll have this tab even though there's nothing there. Same glitch in the other game as well. Hopefully I'll have enough resources ready to get everything ready. Okay, fletching is that we needed. Okay. Come here in a box formation. So I can see how many troops I've got.
Erlov. Rabuigia. Rabuigia.
You got one slow coach out of the whole lot. Why is the music suddenly turned into Bowser's Castle type music? That's why they're worrying. want you to all come out to the watchtower.
Forger.
Build me another house.
Rabwege.
To. Bid fear. Bid
just
fear.
Just in case somebody else tries to attack me again, or if there's a problem.
Kid. Rabwege. Rabwege. Rabwege.
Six, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not quite enough food. There we go. Thank you.
Don't forget. Keep exploring the map.
Trebach.
Okay, here you get back to work. And now, this might be.
Tall, tall, tall.
I'm exhausted.
Kia buga.
Done cut.
It's awesome. I'm probably having a camera right here. You can see whenever I can edge that, like.
Toe. Bid fear. Toe. Toe.
You look over here. This is where a join happens.
Bid fear. Bid fear. To. To. To.
A lot of troops along this section.
Done cut. To.
Okay. To
paid.
Up here is the best because that's not where the troops are. As you can see on the left, you can see everything that's happening over there, so.
Forward. Forward.
Why didn't they change the fire effects, though? It looks a lot better in some places, but you see stuff like the wall and half the flames hanging off. Half of it's not actually working properly.
Uncut. Bid fear. Forward. Toe. Toe. Toe.
Singless tower to the rest.
Done cut. Done cut.
Do not worry about them.
Forward. Forget it. Done cut.
This is where I save. And I've destroyed the English tower to the rest.
To. Erlov. Vargere. To. 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 Vargere. To. Vargere. To. Erlov. To. Vargere. To. Erlov. To. Kid. To. Erlov. To. Erlov. To. To. Kid, bid fear, Margaret, bid fear. Ho. Ho. Done cut. Ho. Bid fear.
Bid fear. That is the end.
To. Bid fear, forward, toe, forward, bid fear, toe, 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 Bid here. Bid here. Paul. Paul. Bid here. Done cut.
I've destroyed the English tower to the west.
Bid here. Done cut.
Proof, no fog. Aha. I forget. Oh, here we go.
Done cut. Done cut. Done cut. Done cut. Done cut.
Great job! You've destroyed the English camp. The Battle of Stirling is sure to end in victory for the Scots. Good job! You've eliminated the English soldiers. Now destroy that tower, and our victory will be complete. Now that you know how to build up, advance through the ages, and find and fight your enemies, you have all the basic skills you need to play a random map game, the most common type of game in Age of Empires.
Okay.
Stirling was our first great victory. Even as we held the coastline, word came in that the Stirling Bridge had been held by a force of Scots led by the mythical knight of whom so many have spoken. Now we know his name. Sir William Wallace, the Hammer of the English. Edward Longshanks names Wallace a traitor and a criminal. But Sir William replies that he cannot be a traitor, since he never swore fealty to an English king. With Wallace leading our armies, the men fight with renewed vigor. Perhaps the tide of our misfortunes is about to turn.